because they are thinking that you come to feed them. So they are relating people with food, practically. And we have to be careful because some of them, they kind of scratch, like a jaguar, for example. So in that case, we have to keep a little bit of distance. All right? Let's do it. Get one monkey baby, they have to kill the mama with the rifle.
Oh.
And then the mama falls around, pock, and then they catch the baby.
Mm-hmm.
So that means for every one of the monkeys you see there, one monkey was dead in a jungle. Mm-hmm. Water monkey. So the intention there is rehabilitation and then releases. One of the places where some of the animals have been released is Yashka. The place we saw yesterday, the one we visited yesterday. That because Yasha, it was no protected area. Before 2002, there were hundreds.